Three soldiers killed in Israeli strikes near Damascus, Syrian state media.
Three soldiers were killed and seven others were injured in an Israeli missile attack near Syria's Damascus on Friday, according to Syrian state media. A war monitor claimed that this was the 17th Israeli attack on Syrian territory this year. Notably, the Israeli military said that it does not comment on foreign reports. Subscribe us for news updates.